Good morning, family, friends. It's day 78. It's about 9 o'clock. I left the Pinefield hut about 15 minutes ago. Had a full house last night of guys that I've seen in the past. Milwaukee, 6 foot, Polo, Quirk, 2 and B, Nope, whole bunch of people. I'll show you later, but there is no doubt that mice got to my underwear last night. It is destroyed. Looks like a shotgun hit it. And I wasn't wearing them while they were being consumed. Don't push me, 'cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Broken glass everywhere, people pissing on the stairs, you know they just don't care. Can't take the smell, can't take the noise, got no money to move it out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkie in the alley with a baseball bat. So I just ran into Boom, who you saw in the picture, as I was crossing Skyline Drive, and he was carrying a leftover pasta dish from last night that Blessings had when they went to dinner in town. And he said, hey, are you a hiker trashing up to eat somebody's leftovers? And I'm like, sure. So I just hit 900 miles, man, bring it. So anyway, he gave me that dish, and it was like a chicken fettuccine and some Italian bread. And outstanding, man, and I am motivated to move right now.
As I mentioned this morning, apparently mice like merino wool and smart wool underwear. And this is what they did to my pair last night. I mean, destroyed it. But actually, I'm thinking, since it is becoming like the warm weather season, I can probably just wash these and then they'll be ventilated.